We're trying to apply, of course, everything around the culture. So growth mindset is super important. Understanding that we're here to grow and help the company grow and satisfy the customers. The other thing that actually Telerik was notorious and made it a huge success was the customer first mindset. So the Telerik logo and motto was deliver more than expected, and that was like in the blood of the company. Deliver more, make the customers happier, do whatever it takes for the customer. And I think we also managed to not just keep that, but even take it to a next level at OfficeRnD, trying to customers as happy as we possibly can. And that's super important. Obviously, from an entrepreneurship point of view, all the options and all that, we set them up absolutely early on, like the first stage, and we're constantly sharing options with employees, constantly adding more option pools and all that. So now with next rounds, we'll add another level of another pot of options. So at the end, probably, we'll share as much as it's possible with everyone from the company.
And if you're just as passionate about innovation as we are, hit subscribe for the Recursive podcast on YouTube or your favorite podcast platform. We're everywhere.